Bug. He was trying to talk me into it. I had a terrible headache until just a little while ago. Thanks. This is a little drum beat the cat pulled up sitting on the machine. I think it was loaded in. Before we started. Checking out his stream with Bootsy the other night. Trying to find new people that are nice and are worth visiting. Not a bad life. good morning. So good to see you, my friend. Welcome in. Hope you're having a nice morning. In the morning for me, 2:30 almost. Had a headache all day long, and it just sort of started to clear up. Thought I'd try it, do a little late night thing. How's my NPR voice? Is it soothing? Oh, 2:45 p.m. That's right, it's usually morning when I start at a normal time for you. Just so y'all know, the cat is lying across the whole pedal, pretty much stuck with what we got going on until he decides it's time to move. Make a beautiful cup. I would love to have some with you, but then I'll definitely be up till morning time. Happy y'all saw that I was on. Side of the world. Thank you. glad you're enjoying them. How's the coffee with the honey? This cat will not stay off of the board. Your bliss is my fondest desire. To me. Crawling in the jungle and you hear that sound, you definitely don't want to slow down. Keep your wits about you when you're crawling in the jungle. Listen for the rattle. Even if that's not where rattlesnakes are. Just the same, I can see it. Canopy high overhead, blocking out almost all of the sunlight. It's almost as though it's night. You know it's the middle of the day, but the light doesn't get through. Stay still behind a boulder long enough to escape the attention of the rattlesnake. drained. Still, you're such a heightened anxiety because of the previous encounter and the danger of the jungle all around you. You find it hard to relax. Just when you decide you're going to have to take a rest, even if you have to sleep with one eye open, you see a blue light through the trees. Blue light in a kind of melting way. You run into an individual called the Great Irvin. The Great Irvin says to you, "Sup?" And you say, "Great Irvin, sup? Just looking for a place to chill." The Great Irvin says to you, you're the one we've been looking for. Follow me. And he leads you through a tunnel in the trees. See, there's a fire, there's food, warmth, places to sleep, and people standing guard to make sure that you're safe. Bing-esque, Skanark, Great Irvin, we've been waiting for you. Time doesn't flow in this mystery jungle, but we knew you were coming. Everything is just as it is. The exhaustion you felt only moments ago just completely fades away. It's impossible. You're completely drained. But here you are around a nice purple fire with your new friends who seem like you've known forever. Seems like you will know them forever. Got a plate of food. They even have coffee. And somebody plays music. Seeing yourself in the mystery jungle now. Was this a place of safety? Could you find peace here? What even did you eat? Is this even still relaxing? Is this even chill at all? Your step felt so heavy, and every time you step, you only find yourself closer to the center of the cavern. Seem to be getting any closer to the jungle that you started in. Suddenly a sound different than all the others comes from one direction only. Directly in front of you. Seems to be beckoning you. Thank you.
Thank you.
whatever this place is, you find yourself saying to the others in your party. It is 100% chill tonight.
Thank you.
every frequency consonant, not every tone resonant. Thank you. Lucas berries growing right above things. You begin to untie the kayak. And you notice there's a lovely path along the bank. Since you're in no hurry and there's no risk of losing time, you decide to explore the path before you hop into the kayak. Realize the path will take you all the way. The path follows the path of the beam. You will find your way home. It's your lunchtime. You step away for a moment. For a moment, you have to wonder, will your every thought be echoed back to you? But then it stops. That it's led you directly to your own home, right where your street should be. Having found yourself at your very door, inside. it's lunchtime for you. No sooner have you stepped into the home, close the door, you turn around to look back out the window, and the river and the footpath are gone. Sidewalk, your home. You are home. Perhaps you've always been home. One thing's for certain, you have reached the end of your journey. Stronger for it, and more at peace. Journey for sure. I did not expect. Journeys happen when you show up, Bing. I need to turn this reverb off now. It was quite a time. I don't know what effect it had on you, but it certainly got me ready for the end of my journey. I don't even think I'm going to do another piece. I think I'm going to leave it at that. Don't want to mess up what I just did. I said 100% chill, and that was pretty 100% chill. Do you have another stream tomorrow night? The normal time, 7 o'clock p.m. Central. I didn't expect that to be a narrative journey at all. Thank you. I'm so glad that you enjoyed it, experienced some bliss. Thank you. You know, I pushed the button with no notice. Nobody knew I was about to come on, including me. I was just like, hey, I'm going to do this, and I'm going to make it chill. I'm so happy that you and Scanark and the great Irvin showed up. And anybody else who may have witnessed what was a most incredible journey through the jungle and along the river. But that was definitely a fun time for me. think I'm going to sign off, but I will look for somebody to raid real quick. Drop in on Arca Jazz. Unless you know of anybody that happens to be online right now. All right, let me just make a preparation. Sure is mellow enough. Just sitting through an ad. Gotta support the stream. Computer's being buggy. And I'm going right to bed. Bing, are you gonna stick around if we raid anybody? Because we could just be a dead end tonight. And we'll raid. Alright, we're gonna go see Jazz. So glad you stopped in. It was nice to do a late night. All of you, anybody who's in here, anybody who watches the VOD tomorrow or later on, whatever, happy y'all got to come. Because I thought I could very well play to zero people. Playing from 2 to 4 in the morning. Computer is being very buggy. I've been trying to initiate the raid this whole time. This might work after all. All right, y'all. Thank you for joining. Looks like the raid may be in motion. We're gonna go see Arca Jazz. Very nice guy. beautiful jazz player. He's doing a late night jazz session right now. I can't get it to load up, but I hope he's in a mellow spot. See all of you very soon.